Here comes the architect, Seth Rollins, the self-proclaimed future of WWE.
Ready to go and do exactly what he does best.
The man who bought in. The man who knows what's best for business.
More like the man who sold out, who proved he cares about no one but himself.
Well, it's lonely at the top, Saxton, and that's exactly where Rollins wants to be. And when the architect has his sights set on something, it's only an inevitability.
Superstar is, I think ambition might have clouded his judgment.
Reigns is in God mode as we speak.